This is a test of Vixen communications with my microprocessors. I've moved away from the 5213s to the 5270s because they have Ethernet capabilities. And Vixen 2.5 permits one to transmit DMX data over the Ethernet, which is far simpler than trying to rig up a serial communications device to this because of the oddball frequency of DMX. I have here a test program in Vixen, starting at channel 250 through 252 to drive RGB lights. Now, I really don't have any way with Vixen 2.5 to control them as individual colors. There is a tool called RGB, but it's not easy to use. The processor, when there is no data coming to it, runs the test program, which is doing the following. It just sets colors to red, green, and blue. This is what I use for testing wiring and to make sure all the lights are set to the proper place. Now, when data starts flowing through the Ethernet, it starts garbage in, garbage out. Whatever data comes in from Vixen comes out through the lights, which we will now demonstrate here. The first couple of seconds is just ramp up of red, then ramp up of green, then ramp up of blue.